again. Don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day. Keep smiling through, just like you always do, till the blue skies drive the dark clouds far away. And will you please say hello?
Dr. Dutton, my aunt's in town.
Mm-hmm.
And she's sick, too.
I'm gonna need you to stay late tonight.
Oh,
you know,
you
should probably text your Aunt Scotty and tell him you can't make it to the baseball game today.
Wait a second. Okay, look, Scotty and I, we're not...
Oh, come on, Becky. It's the worst-kept secret in town. Now, that is saying a lot. Go on. Get out of here. Go have some fun.
Thanks, Dr. Dutton.
I don't care what the calendar says. Opening day. That's the first day of spring.
No. Sheriff never pays for coffee.
Well, that's kind of you, Ben. But the principal still has to pay his parking tickets. Start him a tab.
Yes, sir.
Keep first fast.
Just like he drives.
Nice pitch, Scotty.
Get in the dugout.
Get off. Bring it in. Get him off the field. Get him in the dugout, Principal.
Rory! Whoa. Hey, Rory, we got a ball game going on here. We're playing ball. You come out with a gun. What the hell are you doing?
Oh, Rory. Now you're drunk. That's all. All right, let's just lay the gun down. Rory, lay the gun down. Lay it down. No, Rory, come on. Hey, whoa, Rory. Now you lay that gun down. Rory?
For you in the morning. Full tox screen, take about a week. How are you holding up, David?
Peggy here yet?
She just walked in with a boy.
David, perhaps now is not the best time.
Son, settle down.
Hey. I'm so sorry. I liked Rory. I liked him a lot.
What was he doing out there?
He had been drinking. That's all.
Rory quit 2 years ago. You know how proud he was of that. Is that what you're saying, that he was drunk? Is that what you're telling people?
No.
You had to do it. I had to shoot the town drunk.
I need to play for this.
Hey, David. You did the right thing.
You should be sleeping.
Sheriff's Department? No, ma'am, we can't comment on that. That's an ongoing investigation. No, ma'am, the sheriff is not here right now, but I can see if the deputy will. Amateur. Sheriff's Department?
Mm-hmm.
That's the medical examiner on line two.
Morning, Jim. What do we got? Come again? No, I heard what you said, Jim, but that's not right. Rory was. Yeah, okay. Thank you. Ben. Hey. Hey, Ben. 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 Hey, you all right?
Don't worry, the kids are resilient. They're gonna be all right. I'm late. I gotta go.
Deidre? Bill?
Hey, Judy.
Little man? How y'all doing?
Would you mind taking a look at Bill?
Sure, what's wrong?
I don't know. He's not right.
How are you feeling, Bill? Any pain or discomfort? Bill?
She worries too much. I'm fine. Just a little tired.
You got any plans this weekend?
She worries too much. I'm fine. Just a little tired.
His vitals are fine.
But, you know, I've got to see a patient in Cedar Rapids on Monday. I want to take Bill in to get a CT scan.
Monday?
Yeah. Let's just make sure it's nothing serious.
Okay.
Okay? If you need me, you call me, day or night. Okay?
Thanks, Judy.
See you, Nicholas.
Bye, Judy.
Bye, Bill.
What's Dad doing?
Wait here, Nicholas. Honey, please talk to me. Please.
He has a knife.
Oh my God. Stay back here. Stay right there. Thank you.
I'm coming.
What is it?
Deidre and Nicholas, just Bill. I need two men on that infantry quarter. Fast. When we got here, there was an empty gas can just sitting out front. Bill, well, he was mowing the goddamn lawn.
Bill! What the hell happened here? Oh, God.
Judy, come on.
No. What the fuck have you done? Oh, David! Oh, God!
Russ, you get in touch with Sheriff Burns in Cedar Rapids? Russ.
Yeah, state troopers are coming this afternoon to pick him up for transfer. How long has he been playing statue?
A couple hours now. Same look Rory gave me. The same goddamn look.
At least a week by the looks of things. I'll check to see if there's any identification.
Yeah. Do that.
Boys, last I checked, hunting season ended 3 months ago.
We were just out taking in a little nature. Fresh air's all.
Guns away till fall.
Oh, come on,
what are you kidding me?
Well, we got us a pilot. Where's the plane?
Well, last week, Travis Quinn was going around saying he heard something crash out by Hauptmann Bach. I didn't think nothing of it.
On account of him being full of shit?
As a general rule.
Well, maybe this is the exception.
Maybe.
You said it sounded like a plane, Trav? Sheriff, about the reward. Shit, big plane, little plane, what? Come on now.
Well, if you can explain the difference how those two sound, I might be able to figure it out.
You're full of shit. He's full of shit.
People only ask for reward when there's something to find.
Is it going
to
be a big reward, Sheriff?
Travis, you ask about that again, I'm going to throw you out of the fucking boat.
And you're not going to shoot me?
Travis?
Yeah?
Kill the engine. It's a big plane, Russ.
Why is that?
Because we're right on top of it. Flow through town.
Nice to see you too, Dave. Wastewater or drinking?
Drinking.
Give me a sec.
Plane that size goes down, nothing in the paper, nothing in the news. Make any sense to you?
It depends on what the payload is.
Exactly what I'm thinking.
Which is what?
Hauptmann Bach. What's that drain into?
Dwyer Creek.
Which drains into?
Black Pond.
Oh, hey, you remember that monster catfish?
Russell, where do you think we get our drinking water from?
Treated water comes in from the north, breaks east-west.
And what house does it get to first?
Let's see. Murray Hamill.
You want to shut off the entire town's water supply on a hunch?
Mayor, I've got three dead bodies in the morgue in the last 48 hours.
David, take a look around you. This is a farming community. It is springtime, it is planting season. You turn off the water, you're going to kill the crops. You kill the crops and you bankrupt every family in Pierce County. And that is not based on some hunch. That's a fact. Water stays on.
I'm all for a little civil disobedience, but I think this one might cost you your job.
You know what, Russ? It wouldn't be such a bad thing.
Request a transfer for him this morning.
Even better. You know what?
What?
We're in trouble.
Jim? Jim?
you.
I'm not gonna do this. I can't go to my parents.
You have no idea.
And neither do you. Look, whatever it is, I can't just leave. Are you gonna leave?
I'm the sheriff.
I'm their doctor.
Yeah, well, if it turns out what they need is penicillin, I'll call you.
David.
What? What?
There's somebody outside.
Spotting my tires. One of these fuckers, man.
Going on here. Would you just tell us what's going on? Maybe we could actually help you.
Oh, my gosh, you can't.
It took George and Francine and Whit and Simon and a whole mess of other people.
Hey! Hey, Mom!
We're going back.
They got the whole town sealed off. Roadblocks on every highway. Tim Mitchell tried to run one. They shot him dead, his entire family. David, this here might be your only chance. Don't lose it running off on some fool's errand.
Judy's a fool's errand.
You know what I'm saying.
Tell you what, Kev. Don't ask me why I can't leave without my wife. I won't ask you why you can.
Yeah!
see you too, Chief. Shit.
How'd you get up?
Tom Ellis ran his pickup through the fence. Fucking military started shooting. Townsfolk going nuts. Before you know it, people are just running off into the field. David, Judy was still inside. I'm sorry.
She's not sick. What? She's been running a fever all month. Ross, she's pregnant.
It's about time.
I'm gonna go get her.
Well, fucking yeah. Let's go to the high school.
Is that you?
Oh, God. Honey. Honey, are you hurt?
Is this really happening?
It's gonna be all right. We're gonna be okay.
You don't really believe that, do you?
Chief, we gotta get to Quickfield's truck stop on 35.
They're putting people on buses and they're getting them out of here.
We're gonna go. Come on.
Did Peter call? Did Peter call?
It's gonna be me.
Russell, we got enough problems without you and Benton.
That's easy for you to say. You're at the end of the pipeline. I'm a half mile from the farm.
Who's the sheriff?
What?
Who's the sheriff of Pierce County?
You are.
I am. Who's the deputy?
That would be me.
You are. Deputy does what the sheriff tells him. That's the balance of power. And I'm telling you, you're not getting sick. You understand me?
Did Peter call?
I hope you're right, Chief. In no world, dear, but I had plans. Come on.
Get out of the truck.
Just give me a second. Fells.
I got the old cruiser on blocks.
The piece of shit still works?
Yeah.
Guess you can't boot a car without wheels.
7 miles to my place.
It's five if we cut through the McGregor farm. Another 20 to Quick Fells from there.
I'm fine.
Good. Let's go.
Ran at least one test that I saw. What if the reason they didn't let me go is because I have it?
You're pregnant. That's why you have a fever.
David, you can't know that for sure.
I can. And I do. You're sick, I'm sick. We drank from the same tap. And I'm not sick. None of us are. We are gonna get through this. What the fuck?
Scotty McGregor. That's her boyfriend.
Russell, stop her.
Yeah, I got it.
David?
We don't have time for this.
You had time for me.
Okay, let's go.
Looks deserted.
Scotty? Scotty!
Get back! Stop the fucking gun, Scotty!
I will blow your head off, you
Scotty,
hear me?
Scotty, it's me!
Stay here.
Scotty, don't be an asshole! We're fine! Scotty!
Scotty, put the gun down. Put it down!
Scotty!
Sorry. Had to be sure.
Yeah, well, that's a two-way street there, Scotty.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Scotty, where's your mom?
Back at the house. We were just getting some supplies before we started walking.
Well, the sheriff's got a car. You two can come with us. Are you okay?
And you guys.
How's your mom?
Be quiet. Get in the barn.
Him, I don't know.
Bullshit. What the fuck is going on here?
All they said is that there'd been some sort of accident. My whole unit got flown in. We didn't even know what state we was in until we seen the license plates.
Am I gonna die without my mask on?
Is that what they told you? If you took your mask off, you were gonna die?
They just said to keep it on. Look, deserve no favors from you people. But if you let me go, I swear to God, I won't say nothing. I didn't sign up to shoot unarmed civilians. I'll just leave, okay?
Sit down. Put the gun down, Russ.
Chief.
I'm a sheriff.
That's my deputy. But my wife's a doctor. She's pregnant. Becca here's not even 18.
When he blabs, they'll find us.
If we don't let him go, they'll find us for sure. And besides, he's not gonna blab.
No, sir.
You gotta give it to him, Ross.
Sorry about your folks.
Hey, hey, whoa, whoa!
Don't shoot, don't shoot!
Any crazies back there at Babcock? Babcock?
No, we're all clear.
Good. Military's pulling back to the perimeter. Let's go, come on!
What that soldier said is true. This disease has gone airborne.
We just have to keep going.
It's a perfect, beautiful morning, and this is our home. This is where we were going to raise our baby.
You can still do all those things.
Everyone we know is dead. This town is dead, and it's not coming back. It's never coming back.
See if you can find a toolbox.
This was gonna be your room.
Judy.
I know this is hard, but we've got to keep moving. If we're...
The gun that killed your father. Abby.
Peggy, no, not Judy. No. I shot him. I shot him. Yes. Peggy, I shot him. Look at me, you crazy bitch. That's it. I fucking shot him. I did it. You walked on that field with a loaded shotgun. I'm glad I did. They should give me a fucking medal. Finally killed this damn drunk.
He's sick, David.
You don't know that.
You saw what he did.
Hey, guys, come on, we gotta go.
He saved our lives. That's what I saw.
Hey, you feeling okay?
She's fine.
Well, I'm just saying, if she's getting sick, we don't
Russell,
want to be in the fucking car with
fine.
Her.
I'm not sick.
You wouldn't know. Because that'd be the sickness messing with your
okay,
mind.
Okay, Russell, that's enough. Don't lose your head.
What do you mean by that?
I mean, don't lose your head.
What do you mean by that, Chief?
I mean, she's fine. Now just...
Fuck!
Did you see it?
I don't know.
Did... Honey.
Oh, shit.
Guys, turn around.
Shit.
It's coming back there.
Let's
go!
No!
can't stay on the highway.
No.
There's got to be another road we can take.
What road?
I don't know.
Tell
me. There's got to be something.
What road can they not see? Tell me. What road can they not see? What magic road can they not see? Tell me, and I'll fucking go.
David, I'm just trying to help.
I'm sorry.
I saw someone.
Move where?
He was back there. I know I saw someone.
Oh, fuck. Fuck.
David, get us out of here.
Oh, shit.
Got the car.
Come on. Oh, jeez. Let's go. Come on, get us out of here. My truck. Fucker spiked my tires.
We need water.
No. Guys! Car coming!
Stay here.
David, what are you doing?
We're taking this car.
Standing between you and a bullet. What was on that plane? What was on that goddamn plane?
Trixie. Rhabdo Verde prototype.
A fucking biological weapon.
It was
weapon.
Headed to an incinerator in Texas.
You're telling me that you guys engineered this crap?
It's designed to destabilize a population. In this case, the wrong one. Look, fella, we lost a plane. What do you want me to say?
How about sorry for destroying your whole goddamn
David,
town?
David!
What would you have preferred, a global pandemic? Take it up with a pilot. I came here to help.
Help who? Help us?
What is the incubation period?
48 hours. After that, you're either dead or you don't have it.
Fine. It's day 3, and we're still talking. So you are gonna help us.
Oh, fuck!
No! What the fuck is the matter with you? I said that I wanted to talk to him.
You talked.
I'm gonna need that back.
I'll carry it for a while. You've been carrying it the whole time.
Oh, no, really.
I got it.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
We're on your side.
My side? Shit, I didn't even know there were sides.
There's not. I'm just
saying.
No sides. I didn't.
Tell her
Russell!
To shut up or I'll kill
no!
her. No! You understand?
Judy, stop talking. Okay. Let him think about what he's doing. Uh-huh.
One, two, three. That's how many times I've saved your life. Go on. Walk out where I can see it. Move!
Dead anyway.
David,
don't.
Off.
I want to talk to you.
I will fucking shoot you where you stand.
Just want to talk.
David, stop.
You better listen to me.
David.
Put the gun down.
Final warning, Chief.
Put it down. Please. Just put it down. I just want to talk. You and me and a man. Here's the deal.
Hey. You remember that monster catfish I caught last summer? What do you reckon?
35, 40 pounds.
Shit. This is a big son of a bitch. I'm not right, am I? I walk with you guys. Just a little while longer. Please.
Yeah.
It was Grand Central last night. Wait here.
Exterminated everyone, not just the sick.
Look, there's a...
What's the point?
A rig we can take.
If we get out of here, they're gonna kill us,
no, no,
too.
No, if we get to Cedar Rapids...
David, can you just stop it?
If we get
can
to
you
Cedar
stop
Rapids...
Stop pretending everything is gonna be okay.
All right.
For Christ's sakes. I'm sorry.
You want to give up? You want to sit here and die? Tell me. And I will sit here and die with you.
It's fine. It's okay.
Get out! bring me sunshine in your smile. Bring me laughter all the while. In this world where we live, there should be more happiness. So much joy you can give to each brand new bright tomorrow. Make me happy through the years. Never bring me any tears. Let your arms be as warm as the sun from up above. Bring me fun, bring me sunshine, bring me love. Bring me sunshine.
We want to update you on late breaking news. A massive fire in Ogden Marsh continues to rage, and high winds are preventing fire teams from containing the deadly blaze. Now, information is still coming in, but what we currently know, an explosion rocked the Dacon Kendrell chemical plant early this morning, with eyewitness reports of a 400-foot fireball that lit up the sky.
We also have reports of a second explosion at a nearby truck
fueling station.
A perimeter has some staff and methods to contain the blaze, and civilians are not being permitted.
Let your arms be as warm as the sun from up above. Bring me fun, bring me sunshine, bring me love. Bring me sunshine in your smile. Bring me laughter all the while. Let your arms be as warm as the sun from up above. Bring me fun, bring me sunshine, bring me love.
Thank you.